Next, rule number three. Charge separately just on the presence of charge. Charge presence, that's good. Rule number three, write down. When the molecule has equal number of pi bonds, and charge separation. Equal charge separation and equal number of pi bonds, then stability is directly proportional to the number of atoms having complete octet. Number of atoms having complete octet. Example, you write down BH2 in this resonating structure, RH is possible? Resonance in this is possible? Now it's possible?
Yeah.
Okay. So when you draw the RH of this, pi sigma vacant B. Correct? Boron has vacant B. This comes over here. BH2 double bond. CH single bond CH. Okay, here we have the negative charge. Now when you look at these two structures, okay, how many pi bonds in the two structure we have? One. What is the charge separation? One negative charge. So we cannot do this from the first and second rule. Correct? Now this boron has how many electrons? Six electrons. Carbon has 8, chlorine has more than 8, right? It has expanded octet. Now this chlorine has 8, carbon has 8, even boron has 8 electrons, if you want. Right, so all three atoms has complete octet here. That's why the B is what? B is more stable than A. Okay, so charge separation is same, number of pi bond is same, we'll count the atoms as complete octet. That's what
we do. So what if we have a molecule where in one resonating structure oxygen doesn't have a complete octet, in the other carbon doesn't? If you have two different atoms with incomplete octets, then how will you choose?
You see, we cannot see like this. If you can give me the structure, then I can tell you. Because we'll see the number of pi bonds first, charge separation, then we'll see this rule. We'll see the other factors also, whether the compound is aromatic or not. There are many things, you cannot say, aisa aisa hoga to kya hoga. Dekhna padega, aisa aisa kaisa hai. Samajh raha
ho? So, but the given list that you gave, that's in the
order.
Decreasing order.
It's in decreasing order. Mostly when you do some practice, you will understand what rule you have to apply. Woh dikh jayega bahut aasan. So like you are saying, aisa hai, aisa hai, so we have rules for that. We'll follow that rule. Rule 1, rule 2, rule 3.
So we always have to go in order.
Yes. Apart from one or two rules, like in case of ring or aromatic compound, we'll see that in the last. But mostly for first 4-5 rules, we'll follow the same one. Okay. Rule number, one more example we'll see.
So how
does boron
only
ion?
Only you.
So
this same exact
Tell me in this one, which one is more stable, A or B?
So B is
B is more stable, why?
One pi bond.
Directly we can say B. Or if you apply rule, this rule also. This carbon does not have octet here, but this carbon has octet, right? And that is why B is also more stable.
Sir, but then in the first one, oxygen has complete octet.
Here also has complete
octet.
Okay. Next one, rule number. What is rule number? 4 or 5? 4, right down. Right on. If the first 3 rule fails, This carbon has 6 electrons here. 2 bond and 1 hydrogen. 6 electrons. This carbon has 8 electrons. So complete oxygen. And that is true for oxygen also here. Okay? That's why second one is more stable. Write down. If the first 3 rules fails, then the negative charge is more stable on more electronegative atom, and the positive charge is more stable on less electronegative less electronegative element. Okay, so example kya tha,
sir, or a more electropositive.
Yeah. Negative charge, more electronegative. More electropositive you can say. And positive charge, less electronegative or more electropositive. Okay. For example, you see this. Correct. Which one? Can you draw RS into this one?
So, my fail will be that the rest of the rules are the same. The rest of the 3 rules before that are the same.
Yes.
Everything else is
the same. You see, number of 5 bonds same, charge is also same. Octet is also fine here.
So, first one is more stable.
First one is more stable. Why? Because of charge on more electronegative. A is more stable than B. This one, can you draw the RS for this? 3. One is this. One we can draw with this. Another one is what? Okay, so this one is A, B, and C. Which one is most stable?
Second one.
Because oxygen has negative charge. B is most stable.
Yeah, but third one, carbon also has charge.
Relative it is. Oxygen and nitrogen. Here we have oxygen and carbon then. Then nitrogen and carbon.
And then
C and B. Is it right?
Sir, why draw the circle for negative? Why draw the circle?
This is negative.
Why do you draw circle for non zero?
अरे अच्छा लगता है तुम्हें ड्रॉप दूर नहीं नॉट रिक्वायर्ड ओके one more example.
Complicated structure.
She's like,
good. She's good. To me?
Yeah. I was
So, but there will be one more where it's single bond O and double bond C, double bond N.
Ah, yes.
So, it's AC, man. So, is it?
A is most stable,
yeah, AC,
then C and then B. Oxygen, nitrogen and carbon, the electronegativity order. Order of stability is A maximum.
So, but then if we draw the structure that I also said, how will we compare the stability of that?
What?
So, if we draw the structure that I also said, how will we compare the stability of that?
What was your?
So, is there a single bond O and double bond C, double bond N?
So
that would be the
least stable. Least stable. Less number of pi bonds. Only two.
Oh,
yeah. Write down rule number 5.
How many rules are there?
8.
So it should be more stable than A and B.
Which one?
It's C.
No, here also we have 3 pi bonds. 2 plus 1, 3.
2 plus 1.
2. 1 triple bond has 2 pi bonds now. 2 pi bonds and 1 there. 3. Okay. Next, rule number 5 we write down. Stability will be more when the opposite charge is. Stability will be more when the opposite charges are closer and the like charges are far apart. You can take the example of phenol. Okay, we can draw structures. This one you see. Okay, A, B, C, which one is most stable?
ABC
again. Neutral, Closer.
Makes sense.
A, B, C, the order is. Same order. Next, rule write down. Rule number 6.
8. So, isn't there some benzene in which it's detached to center also? Some resonance structure where the center to center is connected and number 1 to number 4.
That is, we have one rule that price. We'll discuss.